Lord Edmure. I hope I'm not a disappointment to you.
You're a delight to me, my lady.
You may now cloak the bride and bring her under your protection. Sight of the seven, I hereby seal these two souls, binding them as one for eternity. Look upon each other and say the words.
Father, Smith, warrior. Mother, maiden, crone, stranger. I am hers, and she is mine. From this day, until the end of my days.